this place is gorgeous.
It is so much bigger than I thought it would be.
Hey, we should take a family photo.
Oh, good idea. This is a good spot.
Excuse me, sir.
Come here.
Yes. Would you mind taking a family photo?
No problem.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Of course. Thank you, sir.
Sure.
Come on, girls.
All right.
Here we go.
Everyone, say cheeseburger on three. 1, 2, 3.
Cheeseburger!
I think you caught me saying burger. Kind of an ugly sound.
It's fine.
Do you mind taking one more photo?
It's not that big of a deal.
Look, honey, I didn't travel all the way to London to have a picture of me making the most unflattering sound in the English language, okay?
All right. Sure, of course.
All right.
Okay, everyone. Double cheeseburger.
Double cheeseburger.
Okay. I must have not made myself clear. Could you choose a different word besides burger?
Let's try a few then.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
All right, everyone, say wart.
Wart.
Sweetheart, shut up.
Moist.
No.
Fungal.
Fungal.
Try again.
Leakage.
Leakage.
These are everyone's least favorite word.
Oh, I've got it. Everyone say, Furdler for Hermer Fig Newton Murphy.
Okay. You are done, sir.
Honey, just chill out.
Why would you have us say that? And why would you guys say that?
He told us to.
Oh, so if he jumps, tells you to jump off a cliff, you're gonna say, Furna, Herna, Shitaka,
Furna, Furna. You are overreacting.
All right, look, sir, all you have to do is hold up the camera and push a button. And all you guys have to do is sit there and smile. Actually, the fungal one turned out pretty good, so.
Great.
All right, sorry. Cheers.
Thanks, Dan.
Hey, thanks, guys, for watching that video. Make sure to share and like it.
Comment below on what you like to say when you take pictures.
Yeah, like cheese, like a normal person.
Or crusty.
That is not what normal people say.
Ointment.
No!
Or crusty ointment.
Okay, that is a horrible combination of words.
Pants!
Okay, pants is fine.